The Gajasavi Samavadi Front convened a media briefing today.
Karu Jayasurya has betrayed the party and the party supporters during numerous occasions. That is the biggest thing he had done once he broke away with 17 people and strengthened the Rajapaksa regime. On another occasion, when the party supporters were fighting for something, he embraced a leadership council and betrayed that cause. Because of that, we see Karu Jayasurya as a person who has betrayed the party and the party supporters to safeguard his position. So Karu Jayasurya, do you not have the popularity you had then? You must decide now on who the popular candidate is. He is Sajith Premadasa and he is the candidate the people are asking for. Do not get caught up in these games of Ranil Wickremesinghe. Sajith Premadasa is the only candidate who can win right now. The Muslim Congress, the Jatake Hela Urumeya and all the other parties with us are supporting Sajith Premadasa as the presidential candidate, and we can see that all of them are dedicated to make him the president of this country. So we are requesting the leaders not to delay this anymore. Do not deceive the people anymore. The innocent people are waiting to make Sajith Premadasa the president and to form a United National Party government. Karu Jayasurya joined the fight to protect Ranil Wickremesinghe. Does Karu Jayasurya think that the people of this country are ignorant and that they will fall for the statement he made that after assuming powers, he will give up all of them and vest the powers with Ranil Wickremesinghe? The people of this country do not want a person who will give away all of his powers to Ranil Wickremesinghe and to go home and meditate. The people of this country are not that naive.